An argument started among the disciples as to which of them would be the greatest. Jesus, knowing their thoughts, took a little child and had him stand beside him. Then he said to them, "Whoever welcomes this little child in my name welcomes me. And whoever welcomes me welcomes the one who sent me. For it is the one who is least among you all who is the greatest." "Master," said John, "we saw someone driving out demons in your name, and we tried to stop him, because he is not one of us." "Do not stop him," Jesus said, "for whoever is not against you is for you."